God bless the ladies. No one adores ladies more than I. As the father of three daughters, as the husband to a wife, I do not know who I'd be without the ladies in my life. Ladies, when you're with ladies, you can enjoy your sacred duty as a man. In this chaotic world we're in, thank God some comfort can be found whenever a lady is around. It isn't wise to weigh down women with the worries of the day. Female wants to focus on her family anyway. So be kind and let her mind be fully feminine and free. It's only fair we bear the burden of responsibility. Ladies must be protected. They rely on us to supervise their lives. As a leader guards his people, every man must do his share. We must take care of our ladies. For hard and heavy national debate. If politics pollutes our ladies' lives, I'm scared to say. We'll sacrifice virility and compromise fertility and threaten the stability of the USA. So ladies must be commanded. They require a man to manage their affairs. We must keep them safe at home, far from evil, far from greed. We must keep them in our arms where their freedom's guaranteed. So why would ladies vote? We provide all that they need. We must respect and protect our eternal, eternal, gracious, vivacious